think something that would make a huge difference for all of us between now and the year 2040 is if we actually began to listen to one another.